Good morning. This is Ralph from Angel Cottage. Thank you for joining me today. I have a poem about how God answers us. We speak at God in anger, in sorrow, and in regret. In prayers of ambition, in desires to forget, we ask inside in rage as our anxieties increase. No matter how we ask, God answers in peace. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you have a wonderful day.